In the Word of God, we're given a test on how to tell if somebody has an antichrist spirit and how to tell if somebody is a deceiver. And before I begin, I want to say that I publicly confess that Jesus Christ is come in the flesh. He is come present tense. The Bible says in 2 John chapter 1, verse 7, let me read this. For many deceivers are entered into the world who confess not that Jesus Christ is come, present tense, in the flesh. This is a deceiver and an antichrist. According to that verse, if you don't confess that Jesus Christ, see, a deceiver, someone who's a deceiver and someone who's an antichrist will not confess that Jesus Christ is come in the flesh. They'll say, oh, he has come, or he did come, or that kind of stuff. You see, with Muhammad, the Islamic prophet, he came and he's died. He died. He came. Buddha came. Confucius came. But Jesus Christ is come, present tense. Because he's God. He is God and he is the Son of God. And he's God the Father. And people say, oh, you're a heretic for saying that. It's what the Bible says. Jesus Christ is the Son of God, and he is also God the Father. You know, I'm not going to go through that in this video, but a deceiver, according to that verse, will, what does it say? Who confess not that Jesus Christ is come in the flesh, this is a deceiver and an antichrist. And I watched the video by Aaron Judge. He put out a video on David Daniels and from Chick Tracts. And I did a video on Chick Tracts. I said I don't recommend them. I said I don't think they're lost, but you know, watching this video by Aaron Judge, I didn't realize this, but Chick Tracts is much more wicked than I originally thought. Do I believe they're saved? I got some major questions on that, because, again, just watch Aaron Judge's video. He goes over some of the details, but one of their guys, David Daniels, he said, oh, Jesus came in the flesh or has come. Let me show you what 1 John, I'm trying to hold the camera while doing this. 1 John chapter 4. Verse 1-3. Beloved, believe not every spirit, but try the spirits whether they are of God, because many false prophets have gone out into the world. Hereby you know ye the spirit of God. Every spirit that confesseth that Jesus Christ is come in the flesh is of God. And every spirit that confesseth not that Jesus Christ is come in the flesh is not of God. And this is that spirit of Antichrist, whereof ye have heard that it shall come, and even now already is it in the world. See, if you're a Christian, you serve a risen Savior, and you see the video by David Daniels that Aaron Judge points out, that David Daniels, he's, I mean, again, Chick Tracts, they're much more wicked than I thought. I mean, they have this one book or whatever. I didn't read the book, but I was shown the proof. They, I think Jack Chick, when it talks about Satan's the God of this world, he has uppercase G, God, when the verse has lowercase G. And again, Aaron Judge goes into more of the details of just the wickedness. I mean, again, Chick Tracts is much more wicked than I thought. Again, major questions on their salvation. But someone who has the Spirit of God, the Holy Spirit, will confess Jesus Christ is come in the flesh. And David Daniels proves he has the spirit of Antichrist when he says that, oh, Jesus came in the flesh. You know, it's ridiculous. So, again, this is kind of a warning about Chick Tracts. You know, I've already did a video on them, but again, they're much more wicked than I thought. So, yeah, I publicly confess that Jesus Christ is come in the flesh. He is come present tense. And that's what the Bible says. He's come in the flesh. He does not has come or that kind of stuff. He is come because he is God. So, yeah, this is a warning about Chick Tracts. They're much more wicked than I imagine. I mean, they defend the Trinity. They make graven images of Jesus Christ. Oh, so many problems there. And now they just prove they have an antichrist spirit. I mean, Aaron Judge points out they're making money off the body of Christ. They're selling these ridiculously expensive tracts and all this other stuff, making money off the body of Christ. You know, the love of money is the root of all evil. But yeah, warning about Chick Tracts, I would stay away from them. They're much more wicked than I thought. And yeah, Jesus Christ is come in the flesh, present tense. Muhammad has come, Buddha has come, Confucius has come, you know, Joseph Smith has come, but Jesus Christ is come, okay? Don't be deceived. Goodbye.